Mengapa menggunakan kuasa polis untuk menahan orang peguam?
Kalau pucuk orangnya melalui jalan salah saya di sini.
Yes, good. Yes, jalan, jalan. Ini hak kita sebagai rakyat. Apa yang korang buat? Apa kuasa yang korang ada? Kita nak menegakkan hak kamu orang.
Lock tangan. Sampai ujung.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, clearly they are stopping my constitutional right to go back to my car on the public road. Okay? This, we have enough evidence here. We're doing. All right? So, are you all going to stand here whole day? I'm going to, every second of my precious time, I will sue you all. You understand?
Maka kami
rakyat Malaysia,
berikrar
akan menumpukan seluruh tenaga dan usaha kami
untuk mencapai cita-cita tersebut
berdasarkan prinsip-prinsip yang berikut kepercayaan kepada Tuhan
kesetiaan kepada raja dan negara
most important keluruhan perlembagaan kedaulatan undang-undang
dan kesusilaan.
Jangan pergi bagi tahu semua orang saya nak siasat, tak perlu. Siasat saja. That's all.
Yeah.
Sopan.
Jangan aniaya Nazlan.
Who are we?
Malaysia.
Uphold judicial independence. Uphold judicial independence. Who are we?
Malaysia.
Bebas. Bebas. Who are we?
Malaysia.
Who are we?
Malaysia.
What do we want?
Saudari Karen juga adalah merupakan sahabat lama saya dan hari ini saya juga bertemu dengan ramai sahabat-sahabat saya yang dulu saya beramal sebagai peguam di Melaka. Jadi terima kasih di atas segala kerjasama dan saya mohon maaf di atas segala kesulitan dan kepayahan yang berlaku pada hari ini.
Yeah.
Dan saya akan serahkan kepada Yang Berhormat Menteri Datuk Seri Dr. Wan Junaidi dan juga Yang Berhormat Perdana Menteri memorandum yang saya terima pada hari ini. Semoga keadilan, kehakiman di negara kita akan terus ditegakkan.
Yeah.
Bebas.
sini, 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 sini,
sini, sini, sini, sini, sini,
Ya, sebab itu mereka di sini iaitu untuk mempertahankan institusi kehakiman negara. We uphold the rules based system, the rule of law yang teramat penting. Dan sementara tadi kita dah lihatlah di mana Wakil Peguam telah pun menghantar memorandum kepada Timbalan Menteri Menjaga Hal Ehwal Undang-Undang. Ya, terima kasih.
So what do you think about the police decision today about this rally?
No, I think the police not allowing the members of the bar to go to give the petition in Parliament House itself is very wrong. If previous marches all we have done all that, there's no reason in this good time that they should not allow. The police should give an explanation why they did that. We are the most peaceful people in this country. They can always govern us by drone and all that. They should be more open. This is where what's happening all over the country. You go to UK, speakers corner, hundreds and thousands are there without even needing permission. I'm shocked what they have done. Anyway, I'm grateful the deputy minister came to take the petition. At least something has happened. But I think the bigger issue is not so much of all this. They have given us unnecessary publicity, the police, but the police should explain why they prevented us from going there. Like people like members of parliament, my office is in parliament. Why I can't go?
Okay. Thank you.
Right.